Hi, I'm Sally, and I'm one of the billions of cells on this flower. You have to get really close to see me. I'm microscopic. Now you're close enough, let me tell you about all my parts and organelles. My very outer layer is called my cell wall. My cell wall helps protect me and give me my unique shape. This light blue stuff is my cytoplasm. It supports my organelles. This is my chloroplast. I use it to make food. My chloroplast captures energy from the sunlight. I use this energy to produce sugar in a process called photosynthesis. This chlorophyll pigment in my chloroplast captures energy from sunlight. My chloroplast also helps me store energy. Now I want you to meet all of my organelles. They help me carry out daily functions. My endoplasmic reticulum carries substances. My endoplasmic reticulum carries proteins to all parts of me. My Golgi body easily receives and distributes other materials. My large vacuole helps store water, food, and waste. Here is my mitochondria. It has a double membrane. My mitochondria helps in the process of respiration. It also helps in the process of energy production. Here is my nucleus. The very outer layer is called the nuclear envelope. Here is the inside of my nucleus. It contains my DNA. These little dots are my ribosomes. They help produce proteins and help me grow. As you can see, all of my parts are very important to my survival. And I, Sally the cell, am important to this flower's survival. This video was written, produced, and directed by Erica Hale.